vascular disease is now the leading killer in the United States. And in particular, we're generally talking about atherosclerosis, which is the buildup of cholesterol and inflammation of the arteries. Now, atherosclerosis, people tend to associate with heart disease. But here at the Vascular Center at Stanford, we think about vascular disease throughout the whole body. It's quite clear that it can build up outside of the heart and is the leading cause of stroke, for example, but also can affect the lower extremities and cause peripheral vascular disease and claudication. Vascular disease can affect anyone. As we age, it becomes more and more prevalent. There are several things that can predispose somebody to developing vascular disease. The first thing is our genetics. Other than that, diabetes, hypertension, dyslipidemia, smoking, obesity, and several other things that have been shown to accelerate the progression of disease. Traditionally, people have thought about cardiovascular disease in silos. So you might have a cardiologist here and a cardiac or a vascular surgeon there. And there was very little interaction between the groups. Here, we take a different approach and we really try to work together in a multidisciplinary format. And I think that's one of the things that really makes Stanford unique. At least once, if not twice a week, we will convene as a group to discuss challenging patients and to get multiple perspectives. And together, we will come to a decision about what's the optimal treatment for a given patient. We see a lot of patients who, frankly, have run out of options elsewhere. Our multidisciplinary approach provides these patients with more options than might be available elsewhere. Stanford has always been at the forefront of cardiovascular care. We have a strong focus here on preventative medicine, which includes a multidisciplinary approach to reduce blood pressure, reduce cholesterol, provide other evidence-based therapies to extend the lives and quality of lives of our patients. We also are really actively involved in pushing the envelope to try to find new ways to prevent disease. We have several studies going on trying to advance new therapies for people with vascular disease. In particular, we're really excited about our new efforts in vascular regeneration. We've been trying to find ways to grow new blood vessels for people who have atherosclerosis, and in particular, finding ways to harness the power of the stem cell. And so we spend a lot of time thinking about how to treat atherosclerosis and how to provide really exceptional care here at Stanford University.